Name? Richard Kemble. Profession? Doctor of Medicine. Destination? Death Row, State Prison. Richard Kemble has been tried and convicted for the murder of his wife. But laws are made by men, carried out by men. And men are imperfect. Richard Kemble is innocent. Proved guilty, what Richard Kemble could not prove was that moments before discovering his wife's body, he encountered a man running from the vicinity of his home. A man with one arm. A man who has not yet been found. Richard Kemble ponders his fate as he looks at the world for the last time and sees only darkness. But in that darkness, fate moves its huge hand.
A QM production, starring David Janssen as The Fugitive. With guest stars Susan Oliver, Robert Duvall, Lee Phillips, Will Kaluva. Also starring Barry Morse as Lieutenant Gerard. Tonight's episode, Never Wave Goodbye, Part 1.
The Fugitive. A QM production. Starring David Janssen as Dr. Richard Kemble, an innocent victim of blind justice, falsely convicted for the murder of his wife. Reprieved by fate when a train wreck freed him en route to the death house. Freed him to hide in lonely desperation, to change his identity, to toil at many jobs. Freed him to search for a one-armed man he saw leave the scene of the crime. Freed him to run before the relentless pursuit of the police lieutenant obsessed with his capture.
The guest stars in tonight's story, Lois Nettleton, John Larch, Patricia Smith. Tonight's episode, Man on a String. Next, The Fugitive in color.
The Fugitive. A QM production. Starring David Janssen as Dr. Richard Kemble, an innocent victim of blind justice, falsely convicted for the murder of his wife. Reprieved by fate when a train wreck freed him en route to the death house. Freed him to hide in lonely desperation, to change his identity, to toil at many jobs. Freed him to search for a one-armed man he saw leave the scene of the crime. Freed him to run before the relentless pursuit of the police lieutenant obsessed with his capture.
The guest stars in tonight's story, Tim Considine, William Sargent. Tonight's episode, Second Sight.
Thank you.